upon a time, but when was the scene? In the project that they call for green, they live the young man, send the fellas his name. To make it interesting, it's me, Dana Dane. I live in a house with my crew stepdad and two stepbrothers who treated me bad. I cook, I clean, I scrub the floors, and I was like an errand boy running to the store. My brothers, they used to boast and brag, we've got fresh gear and you've got rags. Even worse than that, to make me feel low, they gave me a straw hat while they had kangos. Girls used to say, dang, you're so cute, but you get no rap with them polyester suits. Well, one day up the avenue, there was a man surrounded by the four green crew. He said,
hear ye, come one, come all. The princess is having a royal ball. If you can rap, also dress fresh, you might win a date with the sweet princess.
Well, I ran home when I heard the news flash. I bust through the door straight to my stepdad. I said, stepdad, may I? And before I could finish,
hell no,
he replied. My brothers began when they would get down. Even Pops was gaming for a piece of the crown. They flaunted, they haunted, they knew what I wanted. We can and you can is what they taunted. They all stood there laughing in my face, and as they walked out they said,
clean up this place.
They're all trying to diss, I'd get them back if I had one wish. Before I could make my thought a phrase, there appeared a man from a puff of haze. He said,
what's up, Dane? My name is Herb. I'm your fairy godfather, you know it, word. Now, I came here with the main purpose of granting you your fondest wish.
I said, Herb, my man, just make me fresh, and I'm sure that I can handle all the rest. With a snap of the fingers, Bob began to shoot, and I was toughing on my body, a slick silk suit. On my feet, there was all gal socks and a fresh pair of ballet from the ballet shop. I showed him my hat, and don't you know, with a snap, the hat became a kango. Once again, his hand began to flow. Then he changed my skateboard into a Volvo. He checked me over, passed me the keys, and said,
one more thing before you leave. You must return before the stroke of 12, or you turn back into your old self.
But I'm
it was after 11 when I rocked the mic, and by the time I left the stage, the people were hyped. The princess was staring in disbelief, reflecting from my eyes were my goatee. She waved her hands like, hello, hi, then gave another gesture like, come here, guy. I left the stage, girl came in flocks, fists were swinging from the hard rock. I heard a sound, not a tick nor talk. Gong first bell before 12 o'clock. No time to waste, I broke out in haste. The princess followed in a futile chase. A quick steady pace is what I kept. Lost one of my balance on one of those steps. For the very road, I continued my stride. About this time, I heard gong 5. I was down the block when I heard gong 8. And the princess screamed out, wait, 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 wait. My Kango and Clout, my fresh Volvo, all set went too. And there was no denying that my night was through. The one ballet shoe, the freshest thing I sported, jumped on my board for home, I skateboarded. Made it to my pad, no time at all. Went to my room, or better yet, the four walls. Hit the shoe away, still feeling pleased. Then jumped in my cot to get some Z's. Early the next morning, when I awoke, I threw on me old slippers and me old house coat. Fit into the front, my family stared at me, saying, wasn't that you? No, it couldn't be. They kept asking me as I did my chores. My butt was saved by a knock on the door.
Who is it?
That's what my brothers barked. The princess, the sweet voice remarked. She said she was looking for a certain man who could bring her the shoe like the one in her hand. The family ran around with their heads in the air, bringing her shoe from everywhere. She just shook her head in utter relief, saying, no, that's not the one that I'm looking for, chief. I ran in the room and got my shoe and said, is this the one you're referring to? Well, she said, yes, and you're so cute, but where's your kango and slick silk suit? I put on the shoes that gave a flash of light, and I was toughing the gear from just last night. Looked out the window, saw the Volvo, said to my family, I've got to go. We drove up the avenue, the princess and I, and in back of me, I heard my family cry.
But I'm a happy day today with them. on the rabbit.